Hey, what's going on, everyone? So we're here in the dome, but of course, you know, we got to do one more thing before we can get to the tram and all this. And I thought it was funny. Jacob even made a comment about that. He's like, of course, you know, I was standing here getting ready for the intro and I noticed this. I'm almost wondering. Okay, what happens if we shoot that? It just careens off into nowhere. Something definitely heard that though. I hear noises all around. Oh man. All right. Let's do this, I guess. I hope you guys are well. Hope you're enjoying this series. If you are, do drop a like and subscribe, all that good good fanciness. All right, I need to sneak up on this dude. Sneak around some way. No, I kind of want to go off to the right over here. Yo, I hear whatever is out there and I'm not liking that. Oh no. Is that dude? All right. All right, we're good. Okay, come around here. Oh, how do I get over there? Oh, through here. Okay. All right, this is locked. Dang it. Okay, is there a way to... wonder how we're gonna have to power that up. Oh, hurry. Yo, I don't like the fact that there's a lot of noise. All right, that's oxygen processing. That's the way we're supposed to go. I'm curious. Okay, there's utility there. Want to check out the side stuff over here first. We got to play this little cat and mouse game with this robot. Unless I just take him out, which I'm going to have to. Right. Ooh, what is that? A decoder? Okay. Let me see. What can I drop? Go ahead, drop you. Pick up the decoder. Perfect. Okay, so that's all this is. It's just a random cat and mouse game, but I don't see a way to... Wait, is this unlocked now? How? Yeah, no, it's still locked. Okay, so there's got to be a way to unlock that. Imagine we'll figure that out. Over on this side, oxygen processing. I figured there'd be like something here or whatever, but I guess not. Like the dude that got in there didn't have the best of luck. All right, that's botanical. All right, cool. So let's go ahead,
please make a selection,
offload some stuff real quick, and then upgrades. And then boom bullets. Okay, that'll be nice. Pretty much everything costs like 900 except for the skunk gun. Just do the damage on the pistol.
Execute. Cycle complete.
Maybe now I'll be able to take out those the security bots with like what, 4 bullets instead of
UJC
instead of 5
at your service.
I don't have enough for anything else. Need the lockdown code. 3 rounds, 1 squeeze. Upgrades of it. That's a cool upgrade to look forward to. All right, that's all. Oxygen processing still. Let's see what's over here. Lots of environmental stuff to do some damage. Okay. Lots of splatter and loveliness right there.
Nice.
Hey, there we go. Glad I offloaded that stuff. Like, I would peek through there and see this and be like, no thanks, I don't want it. So I knew that would happen right there. Just waiting to get got, man. Ooh, let's give this a listen. Who was that? Dang. It's got to be extremely chaotic, you know, dealing with what they were dealing with. All right, pretty much full. I don't think there's anything else back here, no? Oh, come on. That was blocking, man. Dude, give me them credits. Yo, dude. Alright. Let me heal up, man. Gosh. I was blocking, but when they do that attack and they latch on, man, it takes so much health. I mean, I don't think I was green to begin with, but I was waiting for another one of these dudes to jump up out of the vents. Got something for you. Meet my friend. My dog Spike.
Your daily routine. Your favorite.
It's like the last thing I want to hear. Like some random machine going off like that, or
UGC printing, like for all your needs,
children singing or something, you know, that eeriness. Just no thank you. No thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and sell those. I don't need that much skunk ammo. Okay. Need more credits. This is going to be the same thing. This game is really fun to play. Oh my gosh, I can't see anything past that. Let me go check your friends back here. Dude, this was good right here. This little fog smoke. All right, I'm not gonna heal quite yet. No, I picked up that that injector. Ah, we got another injector right here. That's so awesome. All right, let me see what my inventory looks like right now. All right, I got three injectors. I'm using one. I'm gonna heal. Perfect. take that. Oh my goodness. Look at this, you guys. Oh, I cannot see a thing. Yeah, give me that health back, man. Okay. The lighting, the fog. This is getting, the vibe is completely different now, you guys. Oh my God. Which way do you go? That's distillation. Can I get up here? So gross. Oh, I think we're supposed to go this way. Yeah, it did the little save thing. Let's go back the other way real quick. I don't think I could crawl through these vents, dude. I don't think I could do it. Lovely. Am I supposed to just break the glass? I guess so. Man, look at all those. Drop you, pick up the hand cannon ammo, yeah. Nothing else over here, right? Okay. Here we go. Yep, here they come. Is there any more of those little shits around? Dude, those things sound so gross. All right, let's go do this. All Nothing else in here, right? Alright. Let me sell.
UTC printing. Have a united day.
Nothing to sell, okay. Do I have
the choice enough for an
upgrade
now?
I do. Okay, what do we want to upgrade? See, energy capacity. Recharge upgrade. Velocity upgrade. Okay. That would all be nice. Can't afford that. I feel like we should definitely go with our melee. Block break. We'll break the assailant's arm if they block. Yes. Because I've definitely gone to hit someone and... Okay. Yeah, this is what I want to do.
Please operate responsibly.
This would be nice.
Have a united day.
Right. Here we go.
Elias, copy. I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, Ruff. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
Okay, so that's the utility room that we were trying to get to earlier. I see that one over there. We just run.
Oh, come on.
All right, cool. We're inside. It definitely felt like more of a run type area. Let's see what we got around here. All right, it looks like we're supposed to go down there. I want to see what's over here, though. Or do we go that way? He is not happy. Oh, man. I mean, it's saved coming this way, right? Holy cow. right, it's saved this way too. Look for the fallen walk. Okay, so I think we are supposed to go the other way first. Or I think that other way is the side then, maybe. I don't know, let's go out there and find out. Oh no, I swear I hit his tentacles. Come on, give me health. No, no health from you. All right, where's the other guy at? Oh. That was close, man. That took me a couple tries, not gonna lie. I think we're good though. I hope so. What kind of goodies are these guys guarding over here? Officer Kyle Sarah. Doesn't sound like you're gonna be on that tram, dude. Oh, I wonder if this is him. Or was him. Those arrows are pointing that way. That it? Is there nothing else down this way? I guess so.
You'll wait.
All right, let's head down this ladder, and then it wanted us to look for that fallen walkway. So let's go find that. Nothing that way. It looked like I thought I saw something walking over here, but it looks like we have plenty of environmental stuff to help us out. That was awesome. But you want to play too? Make sure. I'll take that health. Dude, that thing makes me nervous. It shakes my camera and whatnot. Oh, man. All right, looks like there's a little way to get around right there. Let's see, what's over here? Nothing. All right. Dude, that's such a crazy effect. They did that so well. Hey, it's Elias.
As it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Oh my gosh, dude.
You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. I'll be nearly there. Come on.
Yo, look at his armor, dude.
Hurry! Come on, I'm gonna take my hand. Gotcha. Quick, get to the train station!
Holy snap, dude.
Holy shit, Rob. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, we'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you. What are you in for?
What? You're worried you're helping a murderer, Scare?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Dang. Doesn't even know where we're dumped off at. Holy cow. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, you guys. Dude, this gear looks so awesome. Looks so awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you guys so much for all the support. I really appreciate it. Go out, do something amazing. Do it with all the love in your heart. And above all else, stay majestic, because the world depends on it. Later, guys.